Over the last 2 hours, Gettysburg has gone from no snow to a snowy, wintry scene. Right now, though, just wet roads here in the Gettysburg Square, at least for now. PennDOT trucks continue to put down rock salt on primary roads like Route 30 and Route 15. For the moment, we're not seeing any major impact on traffic in the downtown area. Adams County Control reports no weather-related incidents. However, PennDOT officials are worried about blowing and drifting snow as this winter storm progresses. In Gettysburg, Ed Weinstock, News 8.